times, when the times are hard, just remember how lucky you guys are to have each other. And most of all, just don't take yourselves too seriously. Love you guys. Let's raise our glasses once more.
Kevin, my sweet boy. That was a pretty good speech. That was a solid first draft of what I call a best man speech. But I've got a few notes for you. All right. At the beginning of the speech, when you were talking about how you've known a lot.
I'm dead.
Aaron, you're late. It already.
It's they're married already.
Yes, already. Yes. Yes. They're married.
I was getting loaded off shrimp cocktails with Uncle Taylor.
Absolutely.
Well, hello, everybody. He's Johnny Colorado.
Yeah!
We're Johnny Colorado and the Beaver Brown Band.
You know who we are.
Yeah.
You know who we are.
We're Elijah's famous friends.
Yes, and we agreed to perform here tonight for a nominal fee.
$25,000.
Thank you, Jay.
And the agreement was, we had an agreement that we were going to play Mr. Elijah Sandweiss and Mrs. Heather Sandweiss.
That feels good to say for the first time, right? Everybody, Heather Sandweiss?
Favorite song of all time. And that, of course, is Coldplay's Viva La Vida.
But I don't think it's such a time or place for a happy song like that, Johnny.
Why is that, Aaron?
Well, to quote the President of the United States of America, I'm feeling very sad, exclamation point right now. I look at this beautiful couple in this gorgeous day with all their friends and family, and I just can't help but think that something has gone terribly wrong.
Heather? Elijah, we think you both know what we're talking about.
Anyway, here's love song number 3 in E minor.
Just bear with us.
Bear with us. I want to thank everyone for looking so good tonight, by the way. Sue, talking about you.
Uno, dos, tres, catorce.
From the outside looking in, it's clear that you were meant to be.
We've been thinking of a gift for you, but you have everything.
And we couldn't do much, so we wrote this song. Just imagine how good it'd be if we were groomsmen. Groomsmen, we would have washed your feet with our hands. Groomsmen,
we would have killed a lion or a tiger.
Groomsmen, we would have built a statue in the city square.
We're not.
10 years have gone the fastest. Hard to make these moments last.
Remember the time you first kissed goodnight. Think about those times you really held each other tight.
Outside looking in, we know that love is here to stay.
It brightens up the darkest skies and keeps the clouds away. We're so happy for you that we wrote this song. Just imagine how swell it'd be if we were groomsmen. Groomsmen, we would have taken several bullets for you. Groomsmen, we would have shaved our entire body. Groomsmen, we would have climbed Mount Kilimanjaro.
But we're not, we're not, we're not. We would have made a ballad for you. It would have brought tears to your eyes.
But now we're just goofing on you. Isn't that a big surprise?
I mean, seriously, guys, Eunice?
Eunice, come on! Your merry folks will stop all these silly jokes. You'll be hand in hand forever, that much we know. And we'll be hanging around if you should ever need a show. From the outside looking in, it's time to take this moment in. You're beautiful, you're young, you're here, your new life can begin. And we love you so, that's why we wrote this song. Just imagine how sweet it'd be if we were groomsmen.
No!